precisely at it. That's like the general vicinity. And when we go up there with the movie.
Are you going up there for the movie?
Yeah. Look at this.
Did you call Vicky?
Hit him. I guess so.
What?
Oh, it's yeah. Like grandma's is gone. Okay, here we go. My new best friend. Whoever's got ice cream. Where is it? Oh, okay. I'm coming.
Watch. Now come over and
it's
just
like
open
he's playing on a clip or
yeah.
Something.
He does. Then mouth opens up.
It's already opening up. He's not even on the way around.
Well, he wants to get where he wants to go. He wants to be right in front.
Okay.
So I don't miss any.
That one's close.
Must be hanging around Murphy too much. What does Murphy know? Is
I watch him getting all fired up and then you are about to calm down. All right,
huh?
Oh, good stuff.
What's coming out?
Good stuff.
Got this specially
for you. Pumpkin pie and grapefruit. Got this
specially for you.
Hey, dinner. Okay, Mom, let's get it in.
I'm sorry, I'm shoveling it in.
No, turn that light on next to you. You'll get a better shot.
We made sure. How about that?
That dog already is.
We, Well, he's already had some pecan pie corn, so that's take care of the rest of it.
He has an ice cream mullet.
Yes, man. He's even little. Not to say he's not little.
You get it every day at Grandma's house, too, don't you?
Yeah.
Twice a day if you want.
So I said we go on the cruise, all we gotta do is make sure they got lots of ice cream.
Mm-hmm. They better.
No, we're gonna go up there today.
Oh, yeah. You want? Oh, you guys are going to look for things.
Yeah, I'm considering bailing on that. The truck is so miserable.
It was rotten up that way.
Oh, boy. Place a little ditty on the piano.
It was bad.
Place a little ditty on the piano.
I'm not eager to go back up there again. Say that much.
Play a little ditty.
Hold on, and a two, and a...
Hey, it's Western music, like an old swim.
He's the musical one of the family.
Go where?
I don't need to. Why would she tell us? She hasn't got to
answer any questions. She'll answer any questions.
Ooh, let me get a close-up of those hands.
Yeah. Here's how Indians play the piano. I found out most of it. The only other ones are the itinerary and check. I have that box yet. That's it.
I don't think
I know about
the seasickness. Okay, thunder. Actually, I didn't realize the boat was lightning. Hi. Hi. That's some good camera footage. And now, I stick my finger up. Steve's nose.
My nose is too small. He won't even mind.
No, enjoy it probably.
I don't care as long as the ice cream keeps coming.
Little chow boy.
How? Man, why don't you stand on my feet and get a little closer?
But the motion sickness stuff, you should ask around at work, Mom.
Yeah.
Because
I will.
I mean.
Well, he said that patches and none of that stuff work.
I get motion sickness.
I
take Dramamine.
I was
going to
say, I truly think that he'll be surprised at the difference on this boat than once he may have been on it.
You're talking about originally.
Yeah.
Yeah, I told him I took Dramamine.
Well, I think this...
I know he's tried all this.
Sure.
Yeah, but you know, I think these boats have to be, are going to be more stable than
well,
the
these
others.
These have computerized stabilizers. They have engines that operate little motors on the sides of them that are hooked up to a computer that you know automatically checks if the boat is swaying in any direction. And then it uses those little engines to alter that, so it's state
of the art. Did you tell him that?
I didn't tell him that, no.
Where did you see? Right here?
Ooh, right up your nose.
In that little cruise book. Oh, you found the zoom button, huh?
Yeah, pretty cool. Well,
it also says in the cruise book, don't hang around
the kind of entertainment we're looking for.
Was don't talk about being seasick, because it's just like anything else. You talk about, oh, I don't feel good, or oh, I'm so tired, and all of a sudden you are.
He's seasick.
Yeah.
He's going to be seasick alone.
All the stuff that it said in there, though, was it said seasickness should last relatively shortly, and that the best thing you can do for it is to do something to take your mind off of it.
Well, the other
but then they also, like I said, that this is state-of-the-art sort of equipment here now, so, and in
no,
the calm season
no,
we should
crying.
Be in, it should be a lot
yeah.
different.
That's it. All done.
Well, the other thing I said to him, too, is
I'm
like
sorry.
The first
I'm
day
good.
Out, they sail at night.
Let's get the close-up on those tears.
You get out at 5 o'clock, and they're sailing.
There's none left. Sorry.
No, we get out before then, but at 5 o'clock is when they take
I'm
off.
I'm sorry, there's no more ice cream.
Oh, poor little fella. No, no, there's no more ice cream.
I know, I cry when there's no more ice cream, too.
Don't we all?
Hey, Murph.
Don't hide your feelings. Just let it all out.
Look at the camera and cry.
He looks very cute crying, actually. In stereo as well.
You've done this. What was that?
Murphy's like, what
much?
About my turn?
Hmm? Did he have very much? You're going to poke yourself or something.
I know. Murphy, get out of there. Take that and shove it down your throat, you're gonna gag. Well, Santa, I think we ought to consider getting you a nap.
You don't consider bailing?
Right?
Yeah.
That's a shame, huh?
I just don't want to deal with it.
Murphy's right
in the middle. Hey, sweetheart.
You wouldn't say Murphy's in the middle, would you?
How you doing, honey? Hey, we should put him on this carpet and we can like slide him around like a little sled.
He does that.
Here, hop on here, Luke.
Hey, Ma, do you still have that white sled?
Be careful.
Yeah.
Box on the back.
Yeah.
Do you really?
It's in the garage. I put it in the attic. It's good for when it snows.
Yeah, it is
pretty. Jump on.
Don't get rid of it. Snow.
You know, that outfit, just change the color so you can make a fine pilgrim.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. Everything works except
oh
the old fur trim and the, total fur trim.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Get out of here, bonehead. Come on. Go on.
I love the little boots on the feet. I mean, it's cute and yeah.
Your evil twin, Luke. You ain't going this way. You ain't going that way either. No, you can't go up either.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry. Sorry.
No, that was the witches of Eastwick.
Oh, okay.
And this was just about.
Go away.
It's turned into a mouse.
Yeah. What you got there, pal?
No.
No, you can't go up there either. Fall right down your little head.
Murphy, lay down.
And he's off.
Guess what's on tonight?
Oh, yeah.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Yeah.
What time?
Seven. Girl, I tonight's an animated tour.
What you doing? What you doing?
Wait for somebody who's about ready to fall asleep on the way home.
Oh. Can't.
No, that's alright, because you got up and here's the dog and everybody else right here. Good. All this stuff. What for the colors? Let's get rid of this first, then this. Where's that other baby? Closet door sure got dirty from about 3 feet down there. Yeah, he likes to go look at it and see what's there. Well, that's something different. I haven't done this before. What else are you doing while you're standing there? This is the life of an 8-month-old.
What's the arrangements for her going to the airport tomorrow?
Uh-oh.